A grand jury has indicted two people in connection with a murder earlier this month in Sioux Falls. Morningstar Jewett and Taylor Crossley are both charged with murder, manslaughter, and assault.
This is in connection with the death of 63-year-old Negasi Bolte. Court documents say that the victim's body was found in a bag in an apartment. Both Jewett and Crossley are already in the Minnehaha County Jail from earlier arrest charges.